This weekend, we celebrate World Mission Sunday throughout the church in response to the gospel invitation to solidarity with all the world's peoples, especially those most in need of the good news of God's love. We would like to take this opportunity to shine a spotlight on the many dedicated ministers that work under the banner of St. Joseph's, and to thank our parish as a whole for its commitment to promoting social justice and acts of kindness and mercy in our communities, our state, and across all borders. St. Joseph's actively supports more than 33 ministries that represent the basic tenets of Catholic social teaching: the dignity of the human person, care for God's creation, the dignity of work, options for the poor and vulnerable, solidarity, and peace and justice for all. We support these ministries through our time and talent with countless volunteer hours and with our treasure through 6% of annual plate collections and our monthly gold envelopes. This work allows us to see all people as children of God, deserving of love, mercy, justice, and dignity, opening our hearts and our minds to God's faithful love and grace. Christ has charged us to love our God with all our heart, all our soul, and with all our mind as His greatest commandment, and also that we should love our neighbor as ourselves. It is your gifts that make it possible for us to serve God in such a beautiful way, and we thank you. May God bless all of us and those we serve through our ministries.